Hey Sagittarius, this is your weekend check-in. The first card we got was the Knight of Wands. So there's this energy this weekend, like someone is like literally running back to you. They want to talk, they want to communicate. I swear, a lot of people are getting this energy. So we just had a full moon in Cancer, so the Knight of the Living Dead, right? Exes are coming back, exes are making like a reappearance in our lives. So you could hear from someone, this person, they are a bit selfish, I feel. They're a bit immature. They don't really know how to approach you. They don't really know what to say, but here they come. They're coming in hot and heavy, okay? They could be a fire sign, Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius, fire sign like you. Then we have the Four of Cups. You don't want this, plain and simple. You don't want this person. You don't want what they have to offer. You don't want their cup. You're rejecting their offer, okay? And then the Tower comes. It's almost like you're realizing how much stress this person brings you. This person could have been like a player in the past or the recent past. And you're finally standing your ground and saying, you know what? I want something real. I want a real connection with someone. And if you can't give that to me, I really don't want you a part of my life. You're standing up to this person because you know your worth with the Nine of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. You have it going on. You may have your own business. Some of you just have a good job. You make your own money, you pay your own bills, you do your own thing. And it's like, I don't need this person constantly coming into my life, causing heartbreak, Three of Swords. I feel like you're getting justice for this person doing you wrong in the past. And the justice is now you have the upper hand and now this person wants you. Maybe in the past it was all about them. Okay, so that's your energy for this weekend. Don't forget to like this video, give me a thumbs up. Also, share this video and subscribe to my channel, Sophia Monet Tarot. I look forward to hearing from you. Have a great weekend. Bye.